How we doing, everyone? This is Bowhunter, and we are back with some more Dark Souls. We just beat Capra Demon, we went ahead and killed the Titanite Demon. Now we're gonna run on down to Darkroot and go take on Moonlight. Shouldn't be too bad of a fight. I don't think I have too much magic resistant stuff, but shouldn't be terrible. 10 heals, and I can probably kindle another bonfire down there, so we'll see what happens. Oh, sounded like something was walking behind me. Three shot. Alright. We got the Uchi Katana plus 5, right? No, plus 4. Okay, so we still got one more before it's plus 5. Not too bad. But it does alright damage. That's not amazing, but pretty good. Eight. Alright, not bad. These guys look weak, but they hit hard. Like, super hard. Artorias. The Crest of Artorias. But we got ourselves a bonfire. You know what? Let's go ahead and rest. Just kindle it anyway. Perfect. Go ahead and go this way. Let's go this way first. Alright. Cool. Get rid of those assholes. And through the fog gate. Take out the tree. These guys are pretty cool. Well, cool looking little salamander guys. They'll poison the hell out of you, but we got some more living trees. What the hell else was over here? Oh yeah, this big boy. Ooh. Oh, there's three of these things? Oh, shit. Oh, there's four. Oh, there's a lot of those things. Those big guys hit like trucks, and if they tranquil walk of peace, you kinda screwed. Alright, let's go back this way. forgot what's over here. It might be the way to the Hydra. Ah, okay. Get rid of those guys. Green Blossom. Nice. Got another Salamander Boy right here. Solo Proud Knight. Wait, where did that... Where did that thing's body go? Now this guy's gonna get up. It's not very much damage. There we go. Nothing over here. Did I do this all for a soul? Should be something over here, right? Alright, what's up here? Another bad guy. And that's Tranquil Walk apiece. I thought I had to, like, I don't know. I thought I had to, like, capture you. Maybe it's just, like, you had to be in the vicinity of it for it to get you? Huh. I don't know. But I don't remember that area too much. Like, at all. That's fine. We're just gonna run past most of it. Run up that thing and go get our souls back. There we go. Let me load. Damn it. Alright, wear off. Wear off. There we go. Now you're worn off. Oh, it goes back on? What the hell? More good. Alright, got our revenge. Ooh, that's another big boy. Don't want to go right there. Oh, the wolf ring. Oh, that's all this was? Well, we're going for the jungle. I did not want to try to fight that other guy again, so... Oh. Look at that. Didn't even see this last time. We got plenty of health. Let's go back down. Alright, so we cleared that way. That way's good. There's a big rock boy right there. It's over here. Ah, grass. A lot of grass assholes. I forgot there were so many of those guys. Unless I aggroed the three that were in a little alcove area. Maybe I did aggro them. Yeah, just stay stuck on each other, that's great. Okay. Must have aggroed them, and I just didn't notice. Oh, wait, hold on. I heard that. There you are. Get rid of the salamander boy. Another salamander boy right here. Thing that looks like a hairy nutsack. Nope. Now you can fuck all the way off with that. So I'm still in his vicinity? Alright, now it's gone. Stay on his back, and you're good. Alright, screw this guy. And I think this is the moonlight fight. It is the moonlight fight. Okay, hold on. So let's see. Do I have anything? I have a hollow shield. Oh, let's see these things. Magic none, magic none, magic none. Oh, I have no magic resistance anyway. Alright. Cool, cool. Hey, you big moonlight bastard. There you are. Bad dodge roll. Ah, good dodge roll. Alright, didn't have to dodge roll there. Could have used a dodge roll there. Will you land, you bastard? Come on. Come land. Just land real quick. Ah, you. Ah, there we go, here we go, here we go. Oh, and get it the hell out. Alright. I'll do this 3 more times. Land, come on. Okay, rolling that attack's not so bad. Gotta make distance, give you enough time to react, and it's not too bad at all. Now we should wait for this bastard to land again. Alright, I'll take one. Alright. Just land again, will ya? Thank you. No, chop him down. One more. Perfect. Good fight. Soul of a Moonlight Butterfly. Cool. Thousand souls, nice. And what do we got here? Watchtower basement key. Nice. What does that one do again? Opens a basement of a watchtower in Yendenberg. Oh, I already did that. But, since we went ahead, let's just, instead of running all the way back, let's go ahead and homeward bone. Well, actually, no, let's not. I want to find, I guess I go the back way. Let's homeward bone. Okay, let's run around real fast. Oh, hey, buddy. Alright, you convinced me. I'm homeward boning. Use. Okay. Go ahead and do this, level up. One to Vigor, one to this, and one to Dex. Cool. Alright, we can't go this way. I kinda wanna take. Alright, before we go into the depths, I want to... I guess I'll go the other way around. Go down where the Hydra is. And, I want to do two things before I go to the depths. I want to get the grass crest shield for stamina regen. And, I would like to let Lautrec out. Oh, this is where I get the... Oh. This is where I get the grass crest shield. Hey, can you guys fuck off? Yeah, they're... bastards. Well, there we go.
Well, it's a good thing I ran backwards, because it's right there.
Totally forgot about that. Alright, let's kill them as we go. There we go. Alright, now they're a two-shot. Yep, leave me alone. Anyone coming? No? Good. Okay. Let's go ahead and go this way. There we go. Twinkling Titanite, nice. Leather stuff. Is this where I wanted to go? I could have sworn it was. Yep, there's the basement. There's the Hydra. Huh. Hold on, let's see. There should be another bonfire around here somewhere. There's the... That's how we get back up all the way. Hmm. Must be in a different spot. Alright, let me check the other side. No, because that's where Dusk is. I guess I don't remember where that Black Knight is. Yeah, we got the Hydra boy. Can't really do anything over there aside from... Wait, can you not, my guy? We have enough of a time with freaking Havel's ass. Screw you, Havel. He's probably still able to one-shot the hell out of me. But let's see how much of a backstab does now. 107. That's still not good. Good 360, buddy. At least he can't one-shot me. That's nice. Still don't do enough damage, but, you know. Going for a jog with my buddy Havel. It just follows you. It's great. He's not following me anymore, is he? Okay, no. Just got to make sure. You bastard. Okay. Since we're here. Let's see if I can get a backstab on this guy. Bitch. Oh, come on. There we go. Sit. Just a tight night chunk? Dang. Okay, got a blue tearstone ring, nice. Let's go ahead and go find Lothric real fast. And free him, and then we'll go on to the depths. Yeah, leave it alone. He's going to the doors. Yeah, that's right. Screw you. Come on. Oh. Alright. You followed me a long way, too. Okay. Okay, that thing's still not open. Still need to kill the boar. Cool. bastards. You're dead. You're dead. Okay. You know what? Let's go ahead and reset our bonfire. What do I want? Firelink or Andre? Let's go take Andre. Actually, Firelink probably would have been better, but it's alright. We'll go to Firelink next. After we go get Lautrec, we have to go there anyway. Pump up some more damage. Too bad we don't have a little bit more Titanite. We could get a plus 5 Uchi Katana, that would have been nice, but what can you do? Okay. And I think he should be up here, if I remember correctly. Come on, you big bastard. Oh, ha. Not so tough when you don't take 13 hits to kill. Boulder Knight, yep. Nice. Anything for me? Yes. Ooh, humanity, nice. Is he already out? I guess he is. Well, let's go see if he's at Firelink. Nice. And we are back. And rest at the bonfire. Do that. have a soul, can't talk to her, whatever. And Lothric is not here. Alright, well, I'll probably just have to kill him later. Alright, all good. Well, then we will go ahead and rest and then call it for this episode. We'll go ahead and do the depths on the next one. Thank you for watching, and I hope you liked the content. Thank you. Have a great day.